What's a big misconception about UC Irvine students?
I feel like a big misconception is that we're very studious, we're very boring, like our whole life is school, but honestly I feel like that couldn't be farther from the truth. Of course we spend time with our studies, but we also spend time like with ourselves. I feel like a lot of discovery happens in college, whether that be with your fashion sense, with your personality, breaking free of old barriers. So I definitely think that fashion is something that we use to discover identities through.